Hi guys, Mirko in here, and today I will show you an updated version of the Blindness Executor. This does not require an emulator, it works on PC, and I'm on Windows 11 and it works really really fine, no crashes whatsoever, and it even works on the web version of Roblox, so you can normally use it without using the Microsoft Store version. As you can see on the video, I'm using it without crashes. I'm executing some scripts that, by the way, you can find on my Discord server. But before the video starts, guys, I'm gonna present you the sponsor. Guys, make sure you check out RBX Idol. This program lets you earn Robux, gift cards and more for free with a computer. The program has over 100,000 downloads and has given out millions of Robux. All you have to do is go to the website and click the download button or follow how I'm doing it on the screen. You can earn with any computer with tons of ways to get prizes, such as Robux, Discord Nitro and even gift cards. You can level up for rewards or win prizes in the Gold Rush giveaways. Once you have the program ready, you can press start earning and let your computer do the work for you. To get started, head to rbxidol.com or use the link in the description. Okay guys, so the first step is to download the file that you'll find in the description. Extract the file and you will find the Blindness folder. The first thing you gotta do is to open the inject fix, and as you can see I already have it open, and then you have to open this poofed name file. This is to be undetected. Open it and then you can go ahead and join the teleporter game. You'll find a link for it in the description too. If you do not do this step, the hack will not work, so you have to go to this teleporter game. You'll find a list of some games and you can choose your UI. You can either choose the kernel or the synapsex. I'm gonna go for the kernel one. And if you want to teleport to a game that is not listed here, you can just go to the link of the game that you want to join and copy the ID, and then you paste it here and press join. I'm gonna go to a game without tools. It's a simple base plate game to show you the cheat. Yes guys, this is a toolless that doesn't crash on the web version. It's insane. I used it 4 times and it never crashed. I used it for a while and it didn't crash. Now you can go back to the executor, press this little window here, and then you can select the Roblox player beta process. If you are still on the UWP version, you have to go on process and select the Windows 10 universal process. But if you are on the web Roblox version, you can simply select the Roblox player beta. After it, you can press the inject button. The injection is really really fast, and when it says injected, just do what it says. So I'm gonna go back to Roblox, reset, and as you can see the exploit appeared. Now I'm gonna try to execute some scripts. By the way, you do not have to have OBS closed or Discord closed, like I said in the other videos. This does not crash even if you have them open. Now I'm gonna try to execute some scripts. You can find some working scripts on my Discord. You just go to the scripts channel and then you can search for them. As you can see, now I'm gonna execute this infinite jump script, and as you can see it works really good. After it, I injected this ESP script, always from my Discord server. It worked fine. And then Infinity Held and Dex Explorer, and they both worked good. And guys, credits to Manti for fixing this. Thank you so much, bro. And from Rico King, guys, this is pretty much it. Remember that if you server boost my Discord server, you will be credited at the end of my video. And guys, I hope you enjoy. See you in the next one.